Hello everyone, what is up? Welcome back to another video. Today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to install Optifine into Minecraft 1.12.1. So let's get started guys, here we go. So what you're going to want to do is go ahead and head right over to the link in the description. In this case it's going to be a link to Optifine.net. So you're going to see a page that will open. It's going to look something like this. Go ahead and click on the little downloads button right up here. And you're going to see a page that looks like this. Now, click on the version of Minecraft that you have and that you want to install Optifine into. In this case, you can click on the download button if you want to go through AdFly, or you can click on the little mirror button, which is the exact same thing but without AdFly. Now, unless you have an ad blocker, you're most likely going to see these ads. Just go ahead and click on the link here in the middle. You will see a download start right down here. It's actually pretty simple. All you have to do is press keep. It will not harm your PC. Don't worry about that. You do need Java to run stuff like this, by the way. So all we're going to do is click on the Optifine button. It's going to open up a little window, which I am about to show you all really quickly here. Alright, so here's the Optifine windows y'all can see right here on your screen. So all we're going to do here is click on the install button. Now you'll see another window, which you all unfortunately can't see, but it says Optifine is successfully installed, so you can go ahead and close out of that. And there you go. You now have Optifine installed into Minecraft. One rule is that you cannot have Minecraft open while you're doing this. If you do, then you're most likely going to run into some issues, and then, you know, you will not have a very good day with Optifine. It could crash your game. So yeah, always be sure to close out of Minecraft first. And there you go, guys. That's how you install Optifine into Minecraft. I may update the link soon and leave a link to my website instead, which will also have a link to Optifine, like the webpage. But you know, we'll see how that all ends up working out. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.